People often think that bees are something that need to be feared or destroyed, or they don't understand that really important role that they play in the ecosystem.
What we usually say is, I guess, every third bite that you eat of food has got some effect from bee pollination.
The most common pollinator that we're familiar with are honeybees. The scary thing is that worldwide, our honeybee population and pollinators in general are on the decline, on a dramatic decline.
We figured that it would be a really interesting experiment and exciting undertaking to see if we could get bees somewhere around Bailey, which is an organic urban farm.
Almost every year we have a group of students that are concerned about the bees. Alexis Hinson and Joe Fox, who are upperclassmen and have worked out of the student organic farm with our bees out there, became really heightened to the issues associated with bees and beekeeping.
And we just figured out that we wanted to go forward and get them up on this green roof over here. This year is the first year, you know, we just got everything straight, got everything in place before the bees arrive. So all we have to do is get the bees here and just talk about how nice they are to have and how important they are to have them here.
Really happy that MSU and various units that help support this project have allowed us to bring bees so close to people here in the res hall, so that people can kind of come to learn and know what an amazing species they are and how they contribute to our health and well-being.
I love kind of the shock that I sometimes get looking at me wearing a t-shirt and shorts, and I'll walk out there, I'll pop the top off, check them, you know, refill their sugar water. And I think that they just assume that I'd be out there getting swarmed and attacked, and I'd be laying on the ground with tons and tons of bee stings. But no, they're very docile creatures. They're intelligent creatures. They're not out to just harm us. And I think that it's a really nice way that we can give an example to other students and parents and just the general public, and how important, how easily it's able to be done in this space.
Once you watch what happens in a bee colony, you can't help but get pulled in. They're such a fascinating insect.